Good morning, children. This is 5th standard English class. We are doing our block number 22, that is Grandfather of His Secrets to a Long Life. In that, today's topic is comparing fables. What all did we see, children? We have seen about how to find a theme, how to make connections, how to connect the themes with our personal life. Right? Today we are going to compare two fables. We read two stories. One is Grandfather. Fable 1 is Grandfather's Fish Secret, and Fable 2 is regarding the Grasshopper. Here I am writing just the main character name, children. So Fable 1 is Grandfather's Fish Secret to a Long Life, and your Fable 2 is the Ant and the Grasshopper. Okay. Now, how to compare these two fables? We are going to compare two fables. For example, what are the characters? Who are the characters in these stories? In this story, fish is the character, and in this story, grasshopper and young fish and grandfather fish. Two characters are there in this and two characters are there in this, right? But who is the main character in both the fables? Here is the young fish and here is the grasshopper. How are they like? Here in this, young fish was disobedient. Here, young fish did not listen to the advice of the grandfather. And here, the main character also did not listen to the advice of Ant. And always it was lazy, did not do work hard, it wasted its time by playing only. Right? Now, same like this in the workbook, they have given you Fable 1, Fable 2 and similarities. There you are going to write the differences and similarities. Only by writing the differences and similarities we can compare the two fables. No, children? Now open your workbook, I'll show you the workbook.
Yes, open your workbook, children. Block number 22, S4. Write the date as 6-2-2021, S4, comparing fables. See here the first question, compare the fables, the grasshopper and the ants in S1 and grandfather's fish secrets to a long life. Answer the questions in the table. Now here they have given the questions. We are going to write about Fable 1, that is Grandfather Fish Secrets to a Long Life. Fable 2 is the Grasshopper and the Ants. And here we are going to write the similarities. Okay. See the first question. Who is the main character? What is he like? Who is the main character? What is he like? Now in this, who is the main character? The young fish. And what is he like? He is disobedient. In the grasshopper and the ant story, who is the main character? The grasshopper. And it was foolish and it wasted all its time. And what is similar between these two fables, children? What is the similarity between these two fables? They both don't show the good qualities and should not be followed. Okay. Yes, see here, children. The young fish who is disobedient. Who is the main character? The young fish. What is he like? He who is disobedient. The grasshopper. Here the main character is grasshopper, who is foolish to waste all his time on in playing. The grasshopper who is foolish to waste all his time in playing. And how are they similar, children? They don't show good qualities and should not be followed. See, this disobedient is not a good quality and foolishness is also not a good quality. And you think that we have to follow these two? No, we have to follow only the good qualities, not the bad qualities. Next, what does he do to get into trouble? Now, why did they both went into trouble? See here. He gives into greed and curiosity and disobeys his grandfather's advice. Grandfather tells to the young fish that you should not go if you see anything strange in the water. But did he listen, you young fish? No, young fish was greed. He became greedy and he was very much curious to see what is there on the surface of the water. So he did not obey. He goes into greed and curiosity and disobeys his grandfather's advice. In Grasshopper's fable, what happened? Even on seeing the ants collecting food for winter, he doesn't follow their example and wastes his precious summer time. What happened here? When Grasshopper saw the ants working, collecting all the food for winter, ants told also to Grasshopper, we are collecting for winter. We are collecting food for the winter, so you also collect and keep it ready. But did the Grasshopper listen? No, Grasshopper unnecessarily wasted its precious time. Even on seeing the ants collecting food for winter, he doesn't follow their example and wastes his precious summer time. Now, how are they similar? Both do not follow advice or good examples given by others. Do you think that they followed the good examples? Here, young fish did not obey the advice given by the grandfather. And here, after seeing the example of the ants also, the grasshopper did not change. See the next question. What lesson does he learn at the end? It is good to follow the advice of elders. What did the young fish learn? Lesson? It is good to follow the advice of elders. We should not waste all our time playing. We should work if we don't want to get into trouble. So whenever there is time, you have to work for yourself so that you can be protected or you can be saved from the trouble. You won't get into the trouble. How are they similar? Both are life lessons that teach us what not to do in life. See, if you won't follow this or if you won't follow this, both, what lessons do they teach? That you have to listen to the advice of elders and also you have to work hard whenever there is time. Instead of working hard, if you waste the time, you will be into trouble. Okay, so these both lessons are the lessons for your lifetime. Okay, the moral which I have learned from these two stories are the teachings for your lifetime. See the next question. What do you think are the similarities in the animal characters of the two fables? What are the similarities in the animal characters? You see, all the animal characters are like humans. They talk and behave like humans. They have qualities of disobedience, greed and foolishness among others like humans. Even in humans also we will see all this disobedience, greed, foolishness. Yes or no? When we connected the story with our personal life, we have seen all these qualities, human qualities, which are followed by the animals, right? They are both young who do not obey their elders. Once again, I'm reading. All the animal characters are like humans. They talk and behave like humans. They have qualities of disobedience, greed, and foolishness among other like humans. They are both young who do not obey their elders. So by this I have completed your block number 22, children. Complete your workbook. Okay. By this I'll end the session. Thank you.